Hi, I'm Wendy Payne. I'll be leading an adult small group on wrestling with faith. I grew up in the church and I have great memories of it. And then my church voted to exclude a certain group of members and it just crapped my foundation. So throughout the majority of my adulthood, I've been building a mental case against Christianity, just seeing all the things that it's been used to justify. And not until I found First United Methodist Church did I realize that, okay, there could be some alignment. And now I'm struggling because I'm raising my kids Christian and realizing that they just believe what I tell them, at least for now, at 3 and 5. And I love data, there's only a 30% chance that Christianity would be their religion. So the first thing I wanna do is look at the bigger religions of the world and see where there are similarities and discuss them and gain some comfort there and then move on into other topics that we decide on as a group. Always doing low maintenance podcasts without a lot of pre-work. So I look forward to seeing you.